じ。
Hi guys, this is welcome back to our channel. Happy New Year, firstly, and Happy New Year 2022. And I was almost about to say 2021, क्योंकि genuinely पता ही नहीं लग रहा कि कब क्या हुआ है.
Yeah,
for me, I think 2020 and 2021 are combined years. मैं उन दोनों को अलग गेन मतलब I can't count them as different at all.
Yes, like कभी-कभी कुछ ऐसा होता तो लगता है 2020 में हुआ था, 21 में हुआ था, and you are completely blank. And I'm sure that's the case with many people.
But I hope, we hope that you have a great, great year ahead. We just wanted to start this year on a lighter note, and that's why we are starting this with a Q&A. And we हमें कब से ऐसे chatty video type करनी थी वैसे भी.
Chatty से ज़्यादा I think a real time because we usually you know shoot and दो दिन बाद video आ जाती है. But कब से हम क्योंकि we were making travel vlogs and stuff तो बाद में वीडियो आ रही थी and it wasn't like real time
basically it was all pre-shot and we wanted to do this so let's start with your questions first question is from Prathmesh Thoke what's your favorite number one karaoke song and what's both of your zodiac sign
number one karaoke song has to be You Belong With Me by Taylor Swift. वो मैं बहुत ज़्यादा गाती हूँ and
for me I think I really like Girls Like You Swing. I think we did the video also जहाँ पर हमने उसमें गाना गाया था and मुझे वो Shawn Mendes का कौन सा गाना है
There's nothing holding me back.
Yeah, I really like that also. And zodiac sign obviously Virgo.
Virgo. I think obviously हमारा दोनों का same है.
Yeah, and we have proper Virgo traits.
And I really believe in stuff like this.
Yeah, so, yeah. even I do. Let us know if you do or not in the comments. Next question is by Twinsis fan page. Firstly, thank you so much for making this page and making such cute edits. The question is, who is the first person you text when you get good news, bad news? I think सबसे पहले तो mom dad को ही पता चलता है.
And text भी क्या उनको पता ही होता है. But texting wise, I think it has to be Akshita.
Yeah.
उसको you know we tell her.
Mostly सारी चीजें.
Yeah.
Next question is Vishakha Gauranga. Okay, so I have no question, but wanted to ask you how you felt when I met you on 14th of November.
Yeah, so we met you and it was so incredible.
Yeah,
बहुत ज़्यादा मज़ा आया था. First of all, तो I feel like अगर कोई ऐसा बोलता है ना कि आपकी वीडियोस में बहुत अच्छी लगती हैं, they make me so happy. I think it's such a pure comment.
Yeah,
and I could really feel that you almost comment on all our photo videos, and we are so grateful for that. So thank you so much.
Yeah, and I think कि मतलब I've always like मुझे कब से मन भी था यू नो मिलने का, so I'm really glad that we met and I hope that we meet soon again. Next question is by Arshna. Tell us something about your experience of first film.
First film was it was really good. I feel like itna learning process tha, not just in terms of creative level. I think in terms of like you know in terms of life in general. I feel like it was a very learning process. Of course we have I think we have told this, but we were so nervous initially. So I think we took some time, at least 1 week, 10 days. हमें लग गया adjust होने में उस environment में. But overall I feel like it's something that you know really I mean helped us like हमें films के बारे में और closely जाके पता चला so really grateful for that
yeah okay next question is by ITK who what 3 items would you take with you on a deserted island
that's a nice question
I think my phone है ना phone तो लेके जा ही सकते हैं जिसमें मैं बहुत सारे movies download करूँगी so I can watch them or like long series or something and a book because if I don't have anything to do, I can read a book and coffee.
yeah, I think it will be a diary. Like, usme you know you can write something, you can paint, you can anything. And I think earphones must. like listening to music all the time, and I think it will be coffee.
Yeah, what?
But फिर मैं music कैसे सुनूँगी? फोन नहीं होगा तो
अच्छा हाँ
उसके फोन से
since you always try new things this question is by Pinky Sharma since you always try new things what's the next venture you're going to try so we have a web show concept in mind मतलब it's too early to it's you know too soon to say but I think we would like to work on something
yeah I mean we have a very brief concept in mind
yeah.
and it sounds interesting but still there's a lot more to it and I don't know if we'll be able to you know make it sooner because it requires a lot of resources
yeah
so yeah but it is something that we have on our
checklist Rohit cautioned, one thing you learned in 2021, one resolution for the upcoming year. So one thing that I learned in 2021 is the fact that, you know, I'm sure that we all had bad days also in the previous year because of the second wave and everything. It was pretty bad. And I think I learned that, you know, bad days come, but they also pass away. So I think the only motivation that I have kept for myself is that जब भी बुरे दिन आते हैं, इट्स अ साइन दैट यू नो देर आर गुड डेज इन कमिंग. सो वन थिंग दैट आई रियली लर्न्ड इज हाउ इम्पॉर्टेंट इज इट टू यू नो जस्ट स्टे इन प्रेजेंट एंड साइमल्टेनियसली हाउ डिफिकल्ट इट इज लाइक टू बी इन द मोमेंट, जो लोग बोलते हैं. बट आई फील लाइक इट्स अ कॉन्स्टेंट प्रोसेस ऑफ लर्निंग इट. आई फील लाइक दैट इज रियली इम्पॉर्टेंट. दूसरी जो चीज़ मेरी रेजोल्यूशन, अगेन मैं रेजोल्यूशन नहीं आती क्योंकि बहुत बनाई हैं और टूटी हैं और पूरी नहीं हो पाए कभी. बट या वन थिंग दैट आई वुड लव टू इनकल्केट इज हैविंग अ मोर बैलेंस्ड रूटीन इन जनरल. लाइक ऐसा इवन दो इट्स नॉट दैट बैड, बट थोड़ा और लाइक रूटीन. Sanya Ras, when we will be making Mumbai vlogs, we mean home vlogs and stuff, we will be making them soon. Yeah. We just wanted a little break from vlogs, because vlogs are so good on the channel, so we thought that we should, you know, take a break and put something else in the in between. But yeah, surely, we will be soon. What really makes you angry? This is also a question by IDK Home.
What really
means? I think there are a few things that can make me, you know, trigger me a lot. Like my cupboard. If it's unclean, I really get very angry. So yeah.
You must ask me. But I have one thing that is very much, I mean, I get so irritated. That is this. If someone does something like that, I am very like, I don't know. I mean, I get so agitated instantly.
बहुत गुस्सा आ जाता है मुझे. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज बाय पिंकी शर्मा. योर बेस्ट मेमोरी ऑफ 2021.
आई थिंक मेमोरी, वन थिंग दैट आई विल रियली,
आई थिंक दिस वाज दिस ईयर ओनली ना, मुझे आज नहीं 2020 में था, 2021 में था. बट व्हेन वी हैड गिवन आवर like online interview for Bremen
2021.
Yeah, I think that was really special, and that's so, something that I will, you know, cherish.
Yeah.
To, like for the like, मैं भी उसको याद करते रहती हूँ उस मेमोरी को, बिकॉज मुझे लगता है कि मतलब मुझे कब से ऐसे चाहिए.
एक्सप्लेन देम ना क्या था.
या सो लाइक आवर फिल्म वाज सिलेक्टेड इन जर्मनी एंड यूजुअली वी वुड हैव गॉन इट इफ इट वाज नॉट फॉर कोविड, क्योंकि वहाँ पे यूजुअली दे इनवाइट यू. आई वाज सुपर लाइक यू नो सैड, क्योंकि इतना अच्छा मौका था हमें वहाँ पे जाके, वी वुड हैव सीन अस यू नो फिल्म स्क्रीन एंड स्टफ, बट वी कुडंट गो. सो दे कंडक्टेड दिस ऑनलाइन इंटरव्यू काइंड ऑफ थिंग, एंड मुझे कब से ऐसे मैं ना लोगों को देखती थी, मेरा भी बड़ा मन करता था कि आई ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू डू समथिंग लाइक दिस, एंड इट हैपन एंड आई वॉज रियली रियली हैप्पी.
या एंड द सेट वी आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग इंडिया, सो वी आर रियली हैप्पी.
या ओके, द लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज, इफ नॉट यूट्यूब व्हाट वुड यू बी डूइंग. सो आई थिंक वैसे तो यूट्यूब इज नॉट यू नो करंटली अ फुल टाइम थिंग फॉर अस, बिकॉज वी आर नॉट अर्निंग इनफ टू मेक इट अ फुल टाइम थिंग. बट मुझे यूट्यूब वीडियोज़ बनाने की बहुत ज़्यादा आदत हो गई है, यू नो, बिकॉज वी हैव बीन डूइंग इट फॉर फोर ईयर्स. वी हैव अपलोडेड ऑलमोस्ट एवरी वीक, एंड आई थिंक दैट यू नो इट्स इन द रूटीन नाउ कि फ्राइडे वीडियो डालनी है, चलो वेडनेस से शूट कर लो, और मंडे से यू नो स्टार्ट प्रिपेयरिंग व्हाट यू वांट टू अपलोड दिस वीक. सो इट्स जस्ट इन रूटीन नाउ, एंड अदरवाइज ऑल्सो आई हैव लॉट्स ऑफ थिंग्स दैट आई वुड लाइक टू डू, लाइक you know, I took up this internship also recently about, which was about social media marketing. So I like to do these things, and of course writing and reading and stuff like that, basically in the creative zone. So yeah.
I think that's another thing. YouTube is very very a comfortable space for us now. Like uske bina na maza nahi aata. I mean, like the way we are talking, and you know, it feels like we're not talking to the camera, it feels like we're talking to you guys. So I think that element, agar wo missing hai, so I think there will be a part of me that will be missing along with it. I don't know how long, I don't know anything about how this channel is going to be and all, but uske alawa agar mujhe kuch hota, I really like graphic designing, and color grading and all of that, like in editing, animation, VFX zone. Yeah, so मुझे इतने में ethical hacking and all का भी बहुत शौक था.
Yeah.
So yeah, anything related to that.
Yeah. So all in all, YouTube is very comforting and. Okay guys, that's it for this video. We hope you guys liked it. If you did, you know what to do. Like, share, subscribe to our channel. There will be another video next week. We hope you have a great year ahead. And hum sabka saal acha jaye. And like I said, always remember, if there are dark days, there will be good days too. So, and please guys, let's hit 10k on this channel ASAP. I mean, ab to kaafi time ho gaya. So, let's do this. Bye!